Finally tonight, ladies, the holiday season is here, which means it's time to update that little black dress. But how do you pick the one that's just right for you? Sarah Caldwell takes a look.
When it comes to women's fashion, the little black dress is pretty much a staple in every woman's wardrobe. But the LBD has come a long way over the years.
They're not so boring anymore.
Lindsay Busher, owner of Urban Chic in Harbor East, says there's no such thing as one size fits all. And the same goes for style. Gone is the traditional black sheath. What's hot now? Leather, lace, and yes, sequins.
The faux leather is everywhere, and in this dress, it's awesome.
This sleek, fitted leather bodice combined with the fuller skirt made by Black Label works beautifully on Wendy, who says she could use a little help in the hip area.
I like the fit and flare, so it kind of feels heavier, and it makes my hips look like I have hips because I'm very narrow in the center. I love the leather detailing because it's like a little bit rock and roll for a mom. That's kind of fun.
Also fun, this black lace number by Shoshana. Kelly's petite, which means getting the right fit and length is imperative.
It was slimming on her, and I think it made her look a little bit taller.
What is it about lace that's so hot right now? I really don't know, but I like it. I have a lot of it.
For Katie, Lindsay chose a dress by Four Collective. If you're smaller up top, she says try something with color blocking.
A little bit of color blocking with the black dress, and it kind of breaks up a little bit up top and makes her look a little bit bustier. We also have it on the back as well, which is kind of a cool feature that you have the gold and the back and the front.
With the leather, I don't really need a necklace or any embellishment.
Emily's wearing a leather look by Julie Brown. This one has full coverage for a bigger bust and a flared skirt and belt to cinch the waist.
The belt really works. It kind of brings in her waist and it makes her slimmer through the midsection.
Lindsay's a new mom, wearing an A-line dress by Joie. She says women with fuller figures have to find a good balance.
The dress that I have on is more A-line. It's not super tight and it's not oversized.
If you're going to choose a dress with a pattern, she says pick one that's slimming, like this crisscross design. The goal here, find something you feel good in. With so many styles to choose from, you're bound to find that perfect go-to dress for the holidays and beyond. In Harbor East, Sarah Caldwell, WBAL-TV 11 News.